At Kestrel Heights, Training Club is basically where we have fun, we have games, we have food, and enjoy God.
I learned about like what it means to what religion really means and what it means to live your faith every day.
It's a place where you can come and talk about things that you can't talk about at school, like religion and God.
It's sort of just a place where everyone meets and tells about faith and
learn about your Lord and Savior.
It helped people by bringing them closer to God.
We talk about all kinds of things, from Bible stories, what's going on in the kids' lives. We talk about prayer requests that they have, emotional struggles that they're having. I mean, all kinds of things.
Just teach them about and tell them and encourage them to become Christians.
Well, I did learn what religion really means. I learned that, you know, every time I get to speak to God, it's something to cherish.
I know that some kids really look forward to coming on Tuesday and talking about their week.
And it touched me by all the prayer I've been able to get.
Sort of like my battery is being recharged.
I really think that it's a spiritual and emotional support for those kids.
Because of great people, we get to talk about God.
It just gives me a better opportunity to like tell them like the truth.
Since we have had kids come in and just been touched by our grace.